Lord, I thank you because you are God that answers prayer. Lord, I thank you because you are God that answers prayer. Thank you, Father. We give you all the glory, Lord. We give you all the honor. We give you all adoration. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Amen. Be resounded in Jesus' name. We pray.
Amen.
Brethren, you see, the testimony that we are hearing in this church is not man-made. Last week, somebody came out in our church here, and he said somebody lied down and rose up with a gun right in front of him, and he shot 5 times, and no one bullet hit the person in front of him. Is the guy dead or alive? She told me, I said, Mommy, don't worry. God has done it. And we pray. It is not my prayer. Don't get me wrong. It is just that God is ready to do it. And I'm glad that He did it in this church.
Hallelujah!
7 years of paralysis was broken and was delivered with twins.
I want to encourage you to come out. Me, I will be here.
I just want to beg you, because me, I will not pray an emergency prayer. Every day of our life, it will be full of testimony. I said, every day of your life, it will be full of testimony. Whenever I hear from you, it will be good news. I said, it will be good news. In the name of Jesus. This month is a month of open heaven. God spoke to me when I was lying down, rounding up the 24 hours prayer chain. He said, son, tell my people it shall be a month of open heaven. How many of you believe that? This month for you today, the heaven over your life is open. The heaven over your career is open. The heaven over your family is open. The heaven over your business is open. Open your Bible with me to Deuteronomy 28. I just want us to pray three prayers, because there's a lot for us to do today. Today is Thanksgiving, but I want us to pray. This month, God has destined that it will be your open heaven. Deuteronomy 28, verse 12 and 13, please. If you are there, you can read for us. 28, 12 and 13. He said, and the Lord we open unto you his good treasure. Amen. The heavens to give the rain to your land in its season. Yes. And to bless all the works of your hand. Yes. And you shall lend to many nations. And you shall not borrow. Yes. I'm prophesying to someone here. God, we open unto you his good treasure. Yes. For those who say amen. I'm praying for someone here. This month, God will open unto you his own good treasure. Yeah. The heaven will give the rain in your land. Yeah. The Lord will bless every works of your hands.
Yeah.
You will lend to many nations.
Yeah.
You will not borrow.
Yeah.
And the Lord will make you the heir. I command you today, and be careful to observe them. Brethren, I want to encourage you to obey God this month. Look at this very well. There is nothing in disobedience. There is nothing disobedient will fetch you. There is nothing. It will not fetch you anything. It will not add value to you when you are disobedient. It will not increase your ego when you are disobedient. But when you are obedient, it adds value to you. Said, when you take heed to my commandment, make up your mind this morning that as for me and my family, I will serve God, I will obey God. And he said, you will be above only, you will never become beneath.
Amen.
He said, I will cause the work of your hands to prosper.
Yes.
I will open unto you my own good treasure. Not your treasure, his own treasure, he will open it up for you. Men and women will be looking for you to help you.
Yeah.
Men and women will be looking for you to just bless you. And you begin to wonder, what have I done to deserve it? And God will say, because you have obeyed me, I'm commanding men, I'm compelling men to serve you. I'm telling you, that will be your portion this month.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.